So we're in the town of Kalai. Some towns in Bangladesh are known for having steel, some for making rice. Kalai is known for producing kidneys.
Every person we met seemed to say the same thing.
Are you the only person in your family who sold your kidney?
And not surprisingly, these black market surgeries have severe, often debilitating health consequences for the donors.
I'm going to go to the hospital.